I definitely feel like the events make me feel alive in ways I only exist about 12 days a year. Like, that's me being alive.
My mission has always been that I'm not only just selling you food, you know, I'm selling you the culture, the tradition.
That confidence that a lot of people hate me for and are, I think, are resentful towards that, it just makes me feel bad for them and that they weren't ever told or encouraged to believe that they were capable of anything that they set their mind to.
I think it's a human need for everyone to have a place to go where they feel like they belong.
Like someone gets it. Like someone understands why you are the way you are.
We're there to live in that moment, and as long as you can live in that 8 seconds, nothing else matters.